could Rose be here?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes,
then let's devour his man-flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan.
Wait, what are you doing?
Mm.
We meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? As you wish. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. This is all an investment, Ethan. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
I haven't cut open a man. Let me string you, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taking a live, dead witch would you prefer?
believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Naturally. Ah. Some new stock. A good deal. If I say so myself.
Shall I give you the tour?
Really?
What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done! Ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Ribbons before you ever see each other. You will
Thank you.
this castle.
finally came to see me. Everyone followed me. Oh, keep shooting.
Sick of bugs.
stupid
man thing! You won't live long, even if you run! Are you kidding?
Pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Welcome, Ethan. Hard times, Ethan. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. Bits and bobs? I see. I've gotten some new stock. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.